Hi, it's Nancy Dancher again, and I want to do a quick video to talk about our adventures yesterday and cleaning out the garden shed. It had been something that was built to be a bunkie for my kids because we moved to a very, very small house, only had two bedrooms, and I have two adult kids and they're boy, girl. So there's no way they're sharing a room anymore. So we took the garden shed and we made it into a bunkie a long time ago. Well, with the lockdown that happened, it became my office because our little 800 square foot little cottage that we live in wasn't going to cut it for Tim and I to be in there living, working, and all that sort of stuff. So we rearranged the garden shed. And what was in the garden shed before was two beds. Don't ask. We had two beds in there and a bunch of junk, and it was cute and it was cozy, but that really wasn't conducive for me to work in. So what we did was we cleaned it up yesterday. I'm going to take you over and I'm going to show you. It's really super, super cute now and gives me some more space to work, but even better, it's what helped us to find some items that were tucked in this shed that I could sell on Facebook Marketplace. And so super cute. I'm gonna take you with me. Let me see if I can get this thing turned around.